Okay, welcome back. So, yes, I have a fancy new shield now! Anyways, I did get more bombs. So let's go ahead and do this. Oh, not close enough. Oh, come on! There. Oh, 20, nice. Ooh. Oh, I just... Okay. Now for this, going out here. I was standing in front of the door. There we go. What? Oh, wait. What? The thing ate the fucking bomb arrow? The fuck? What the hell? Okay, what do we got here? Uh-huh. Whoa! The hell? Okay, so I can't do that. Oh, shit! Oh, okay. Okay, I could do that, but oh well, whatever. Okay. Thought that was going to be a challenge. And no, I'm not doing hero mode. I don't care. Jeez. Oh, right. Okay, so I do have all three of them. Broken heart, yeah. Yeah, take all year long. Now, if I remember correctly, yeah, she turns gigantic. Even bigger than before. Yeah. And mind you, this is like first take, so... Yeah. Oh, yeah, definitely. And I have to use the... Whoa, okay. Oh, crap. Oh, okay. Oh, and now I have to do this. Come on. Oh, come on! And I pushed the wrong button. God damn it! And there goes the boss. Yeah. Okay. Jeez. Okay, let's go. Of course I want to save. All right, what? Okay. Thank you. How did he get in there? That's my question. How did he get in there? All right, that's dealt with for the moment. Oh, okay, he's not actually in the Sacred Grove. He's net near it. But how did he know about the Sacred Grove, anyhow? Sorry, I don't need your partner, I just need, my partner. What the fuck is, what? That's a chicken. That's a chicken. Why? Why have you given me chicken? Seriously, why have you given me chicken? You know, that'd be weird if the thing just fell off the cliff and be like, oh, sorry, can't continue. Yeah. No! Your chicken fell off the cliff. Came someone's lunch. Okay, where did chicken go? You again. Why you again? I had to deal with you once. Why do I have to deal with you again? Come on! Okay. I saw it. Ooh, I do want to deal with this. Nope, don't do that. I'm pushing the button. Just do it. Okay. Oh, that's not it. Okay. No. Oh, you're up there. Okay. Oh, and he just disappears. Oh, wait, he fell down, duh. Nope. Okay. You're not playing the game the way I want you to play it. There we go. Ah, dang it. Yeah. Okay, what is this secret place that you speaketh of? Oh, sweet. Oh, another guardian monolith thingy. Oh! Okay. That was not much, to be honest. Yeah. How did I figure that was gonna be it? Oh, it's too easy. Let's have... Whoa! What the fuck? There, that's all I needed. Come on. There we go. Oh, oh. Door to the past, I guess? Yeah. Saw that before. Okay. Okay, this is interesting. The stairway to heaven? Okay. Oh. Okay. Nope, can't do that. Okay, never mind. Can't just straight up do that. Nope, that's not it. Okay. Okay. Oh, look, a creepy crawly spider. That's dead. Oh, yeah, totally. Oh, never mind. Wrong side. Okay. Oh, just dissolve those. But it's, you know, it's funny that... when you're trying to jump slash on stairs, you just kind of do that. Okay, so I need to put those on there. I have a feeling that guy's going to wake up right when I get done. Just a hunch. No? Oh, I think I might need to use the... No? Okay, I'm gone. Oh yeah, that... definitely acted just like the one of the enemies in Wind Waker. Interesting. For some reason I'm thinking I can just go right into this and nope, never mind. That does have one of the symbols. One of the Wind Waker, or one of the, I think it's one of the Wind Waker symbols. Okay, so that... oh, crap. I'm just taking a look around. I'm not going to worry about much. Okay. Not Stalfos. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and save here, and next time we will continue on with this place. Temple of Time. Okay, the Temple of Time. But anyways, till then, folks. Goodbye.